Korea, yes, the president did comment on it.